Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen, and in this section we're going to learn all about how grass grows. Now, everybody dreams of having their perfect yard with a beautiful green grass that you can play in the summer and enjoy all winter long. But there's a lot of challenges with grass, and it seems that there's a lot of solutions too. But the most important things that you need to have grass grow are quite simple. It's the same things that most flowers and other plants need. Number one, they need enough sun. Grass needs sun to grow. They can do part shade or even shade as long as they've got a lot of heat and some sun coming in from the sides. So you notice this area of lawn is not doing well because it is pretty shady, and the most important reason it's not doing well is it hasn't been watered in quite a while. So by watering it real well and maybe thinning some more of the branches, it'd probably do much better. And you notice that this grass, even though it is under a lot of trees and partly shaded for most of the day, it's doing really well because it's getting watered really well and it's getting a lot of warmth from the sunny areas of the yard. So even in part shade, grass can do really well. So if you live in deep forest, forget it, you're never going to get it to grow very well. They need warmth. So grass really only grows well, as you noticed, in late spring, summer, and early fall. When it gets the temperatures get really cold at night, they stops growing completely. So they need a lot of heat. That's really important. And then grass also needs a lot of water. So if you live in a desert, it's very difficult to grow grass. But if you live in a really nice, warm, wet climate like the Northwest, it's actually pretty easy to grow. But there are a lot of challenges. So if you have a nice, sunny, beautiful area, and as long as you've got good composted soil underneath the grass, grass will grow really well. Grass will not grow at all if you put it on top of sand alone, or if you put it on top of clay alone, or if you just put it on top of anything that's not going to give it drainage. So the key is wherever you're growing it, the most important things that you can do to have a healthy, beautiful lawn is to have good compost or good potting soil on the bottom, at least 2 or 3 inches or even more. Then grass seed it with a grass that's perennial, that's coming back every year. Then give it lots of water, and make sure when you water your grass, soak it. It's better to soak your lawn for even 3 or 4 hours once a week than barely misting it once a day. And you'll find that you can grow grass almost anywhere.